Stafford. On violin, all the way from Venice, Italy. Give it up for the beautiful Casey Copeland. This guy's from New Jersey. Cello from Virginia Beach, Virginia, Ed Camacho! On the bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen, from Richmond, Virginia, put your hands together, give it for Ian! On guitar, from Melbourne, England, everybody, this guy, okay? You ready for this one? From Long Beach. Long Beach, California. Put your hands together for Mr. Ron Halsey, everybody! On the drums, all the way from Washington, D.C. You guys gotta look this guy up. He's famous. He's our good buddy, Mr. Leon Alexander Jr. On the piano with his xylophones and all the fancy, that Charlie Brown with that. Show them what you do with the Charlie Brown thing. Go ahead. And the gentleman who put together all the string arrangements for us happens to be here tonight. Without this guy, this show would not exist. So we want to give a big, big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Stephen O'Leary! My name is Nigel Holland. I am the musical director for Evil Woman, the American ELO. Thank you very much. I'm the guy that talked all these knuckleheads into doing this, so what do you think? Did I do a great job? Please welcome to the stage at this time the star of the show, our own Jeff Lynn. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kevin Fafard! You guys want one more song? Come on, let's have a party. Let's do this, come on!
Thank you, everyone. We're going to do one more song, but first, tomorrow is Nigel Holland's 60th birthday. So if you would all join along with us, we're going to sing happy birthday to him.
I had a birthday last year. sign some autographs. We have t-shirts, CDs, hats, and all kinds of souvenirs to take home with you. Don't forget, our website is theamericanelo.com. Hey, if you have any photos or videos from tonight's show, we'd love